Cool. We have got some pretty sweet action going in the light paint here right now. We've got a mirror, double mirror, capturing the GIMP window. And if you go to GIMP and you take a lot of this stuff off, you can get just a basic window, which is just your canvas. Get our tools over here, and here's our mirrored surface that we're drawing. Different color here. Terribly cool.